still a little short. Yards.
Fourth down.
It's now fourth down.
They'll try and throw for it with Favre.
Able to find Waller. That's complete. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown.
Complete to number 83.
From 21 yards away.
Miami.
And the Dolphins have broken our tie as they take the lead.
What a weapon he is at the tight end spot, because when they throw him the football downfield, they count on him getting additional yardage almost every time. And that's exactly what he did there. Caught that, ran with it, all the way to the end zone.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And
he's got daylight, the 20.
Come on now.
Take it on in for a Giant touchdown.